Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to discuss about the selling general. So dosto, aaj main bataunga ki aap general kaise sell kar sakte hain. So one of my friend, he asked me that how I can sell the general, but I can explain in the reply, but maybe he will miss that icon which is for the selling general. And when he should sell the general, and why he should sell the general, he could not work out, he could not understand, and he needs, I think, gold. So dosto, mujhe lagta hai use gold chahiye, aur use samajh nahi aa raha ki main sell kyon karun aur kaise karun. So guys, when you have generals like more than one, so obviously you don't want to keep same general double time. So doubles दो बार तो आप रखना नहीं चाहेंगे कोई भी जो गियर जनरल अपना. So if I have this general double, I can use for the gathering. But if I have someone like a defense general which I sold already, so if for example you can see, pick this one. So if I have 3-4 of these two generals and I really don't need the second one, I will prefer to sell this general for myself. I'm not sure about your preference, so whichever general you like, but make sure before selling check with the general list and what kind of attack he has. Click on the detail here. So before selling epic generals, so dosto, epic general sell karne se pehle aap uski powers ko dekh le. Agar uski power, attacking power badhiya hai to aap sell mat karna. So how you can sell, simply I will explain now. When you click on the general, you can see right hand side the red color icon next to the green arrow. Sorry, next to the green arrow. So dosto, hare color ka ye jo arrow bana upar daaye haath mein, right side pe upar, uske saath ek helmet bana hai red color ka. It looks like it's kind of helmet, the red color. When you touch this one, this will ask you to sell. So when you dismiss this general, you will get refined stone and 30 million gold. So dosto, aap agar koi bhi apna general sell kar rahe hain to aapko batayega ye ki aapke refined stone jaise kitne milenge. To agar wo general aap sell kar rahe hain to aapko ho sakta hai wo 30 million mile, ya jitna bhi aapke generals ke according hai. Zaruri nahi ki aapko 30 million hi milega dusre ka bhi. So it's not necessary that you will get 30 million for the different general. Maybe you have this one, you are selling this one, you get the 30 million. So okay guys, this is the quick video about selling general. But I suggest before selling, check your general list and general power, discuss with your friends and find out which general is better for hunting or attacking, then decide to sell. But if you have 3-4 of same generals, it's up to you if you want to sell. Thanks guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one, enjoy your game. So dosto, aapke pata lag gaya hoga ki ye jab sell karenge to is button pe bata dabana hai. Mere sell karne se pehle aap doston se baat kar le, यहाँ जनरल्स की लिस्ट को ज़रूर देख लें, क्योंकि जनरल्स सेल करने से पहले आपको पता होना चाहिए कि जनरल्स की पावर कितनी है और आपके काम आ सकती है कि नहीं. तो ऐसे मैं सलाह दूंगा कि आप ज़रूर चेक कर लें. अगर आपके पास 3-4 जनरल हो गए इकट्ठे एक ही तरह के, तो आप सेल करना चाहते हैं तो सेल कर दें. सो दिस इज़ द वे ऑफ सेलिंग जनरल. So thanks guys, have a good one, enjoy your game, I'll see you in the next video.